is the only song on the record that I didn't write the lyrics to. The lyrics were a poem that my mom wrote, and we found it after she passed away. We found an old floppy disk from an Apple IIe computer. She taught herself when she was about 75 years old. She bought an Apple IIe and taught herself how to use it. The floppy disk that we found had recipes on it. It said recipes. And of course, we all wanted her recipes because she was a great cook. And so I took it to work, and I had a friend of mine in IT, and he pulled everything off of it. And when he gave me the CD, I popped it in, and there were the recipes. But there was another folder, and it contained poems that she had written. We had 8 kids in our family, big family, and Sunday mornings. Sunday was a special day in the summer because we would, I'm gonna let this song explain it. This was a very typical Sunday in our family life. Sunday to Mass, and then home for a treat. Breakfast is special, service is meat. Lead on bed by the clock, yellow car waiting to drive. Routine takes over, the boys hoist the boat. Girls and I, the babies, order by rote. Baskets on board, skipper in place. Motor is started. Slow down is the pace. Slow down is the pace. Slow down is the pace. Gone is the hurry, no more rush that day. Leisure takes over, we're underway. Family joy creates a bond. Parents are friends and the children respond. Now they are gone, those joyous days. Love nurtured them, it is our way. Those Sundays still live in each member's heart. Keep us a family even though we're far apart. Even though we're far apart. Even though.